Hello kids, hope all of you are good. Today your mother teacher topic is vegetable. Vegetable are the leaves, stem, roots that people eat. Some grows underground and some grow above ground. Vegetable are part of the plant that are eaten by human as food, as part of meal. How important these are. So let's talk about different vegetables. Tomato. It is a protective food and it contains vitamin A and C. Capsicum. Red capsicum keep your heart healthy. Carrot. Source of antioxidant. Pumpkin. Which is rich in beta carotene, which is good for your eyesight. Onion. It reduces blood pressure and protect against blood clot. It contains vitamin B and copper. Broccoli. It is very good for heart and it reduces cholesterol and keep you healthy. Red chili. It's good for health and it reduces the risk of stomach cancer. Beetroot. It is rich in vitamin C. Radish. It is good for health. It helps in digestive system. Green onion, also known as spring onion. It is good for food to increase their taste. Garlic. It contains antiseptic properties. Corns are very tasty to eat. Cauliflower. They are very healthy and nutritious. Cabbage, a source of magnesium, phosphorus, calcium and vitamin C. Peas, a very beautiful and tasty vegetable. Cucumber, it is good for stomach and very healthy food. Potato, it helps us to reduce weight and keep you healthy. Ginger, increase the blood cells and reduce the blood clots. Spinach, it's source of minerals and vitamins and it make your skin healthy. Gourd, it is good for your digestion and reduce your weight. Bottle gourd, it is also very healthy vegetable. Bitter gourd, it is an excellent source of vitamin B1, B2, phosphorus, magnesium and many minerals you can find in it. Mushroom, it contains many minerals and very good for health. We should have salad in our food because it is good for health and it is good for your stomach. So let's talk about some facts about the vegetables. Number one, vegetables are low calories and low fats, so that we have to eat it. Number two, we can get enjoy variety of flavor and texture from the vegetables. Number three, there are 8 category of vegetables. First, stem. Second, leaf. Third, flower. 4, bulb. 5, seed. 6, root. 7, tubes. 8, fruits. Number four, make a veggies based on soup. Are excellent way to consume multiple serving of vegetables at once. Number 5. One of the best way to eat vegetable is to eat them raw. Number 6. Steam vegetable to keep more water in vegetables and better for your nutrition. Number 7. Pumpkin is a national vegetable of the India. Number 8, the best vegetable for healthy skin, carrot, spinach, beans and peas. Number 9, brinjal is the king of the vegetable. Number 10, chili peppers is hot in taste. Number 11, without vegetables, you are prone to be digestive disorder and such as constipation. Number 12, vegetable reduce the risk of heart disease. Number 13, vegetable keeps digestive system healthy and reduce bloatings. Number 14, there are 1097 vegetable species in the world. Number 15, broccoli contains more protein than the stick. Number 16, vegetable are rich source of vitamins and that help the body make new red blood cells. Number 17, tomato is a fruit. Number 18, potatoes were the first vegetables to be grown in space. Kids, which is your favorite vegetable? Write in a comment section. Viewers, thank you for your support. Hope you all kids are able to learn and recognize different vegetables. If you like my video, please like it, share it and subscribe my channel and also press bell icon. Thank you for your support and thank you for watching.